Hello?
Hello?
What's up?
Who's this?
It's me.
Tony?
Yeah. I just had to tell you, I seen you the other day, and I just miss what we had, you know? You got another boyfriend? It's cool, though. I guess I gotta sit here until you make your decision. I called, and they told me we're in Philadelphia. I guess I gotta wait till you come back then.
Waiting for an appearance on the balcony with my cell, searching for clearance. Where do we go wrong? I still don't understand. I guess my product couldn't meet your demand. Am I even a man? Doing what we can, trying to stick to basics, but the champagne that I'm sipping got me wasted. I ain't even tasted, but I'm too young to be drinking. But it seems the more I do, the more I'm thinking, baby, the lights are blinking, and I'm not pleased until a girl is on her knees, probably on her back until she screams, "Tony T, you can do better. Don't tell me it's whatever." Yesterday I found your sweater, the one with designer letters, with a note in the pocket. Man, I need to stop it. It was blurred at the top, so I couldn't read the topic. I just need to drop it. I'm sitting here like, whoa, I guess I'm going through life on my own. I will never know. I called twice, your mom said you wasn't home. I left 3 voicemails on your cell phone. It's like I'm caught up with no net applied. I'd do anything for you, I'd even swallow my pride. On a ride with no ending, this is the beginning. I guess it's what I deserve for messing with these women. But you can do better. Yeah, it's only forever.